Before JJ gets into the free-to-2 glitch, he wants me to announce he is doing a $20 PSN and Xbox giveaway in the coming week for 2 lucky winners. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe to the channel while hitting the notification bell, then comment your PSN or Xbox gamer tag and you will be entered into the giveaway. Good luck.
Okay, so do you guys look like this poor soul right now, right here? Do you have no tattoos? Either one, do you not have enough VC, or two, you're just not swaggy enough to be able to customize your tattoos? Well, do I have the fix for you. So in today's video, we're gonna turn this guy into this guy. So the rookie one went crazy spending no VC, and now he's swagged out with the most expensive tat in NBA 2K20, because this stuff is not cheap, man. One sleeve is 9,000 VC, so I know you guys need this. So to start off this glitch, we're gonna head straight to the tattoo shop. And saying up front, this is gonna cost you guys no VC up front as well. This is literally free, so I hope you guys do enjoy that. Make sure you guys leave a like if you did. So like I said, once we hop into the tattoo shop, we're gonna talk to this girl real quick. And this is when you guys can select whatever you guys want. This really doesn't matter. It all comes down to whatever you want. So for just the video's purpose, I'm just gonna grab this sleeve real quick. That's 9,000 VC. And another thing I should mention, you're gonna wanna max out your quantity. So you're gonna see me do it. I'm putting it all the way to 50. Now you're probably gonna wanna do it for multiple tattoos if we're gonna be honest here, just so you guys can fill up the space. Because there is one thing when it comes with this glitch that's gonna be annoying. You'll see it at the end of the video, what's gonna really happen, but you're just gonna wanna grab as many tattoos as you possibly can. You've seen me grab 50. So once you grab as many tattoos as you can, you're gonna wanna obviously go to place these tattoos. Now I'm gonna speed up this, me placing them, but you're gonna notice one thing that's huge about this. I am going over multiple places more than once because doing this glitch, sometimes the tattoos do not stick. So it's best if you guys just keep going over the same spot multiple times so you have a higher chance for all your tattoos to stick. That's the one annoying part about this glitch, is not every single one of your tattoos will stay on your body. But if they don't, it's as easy as just repeating this glitch and just doing it over again. So regardless, you guys are getting free tattoos. And it really takes no effort. So, like I said, hopefully you guys do enjoy. And unfortunately, I am on a rookie account just to show you guys that I did not buy any tattoos, because that's the biggest thing. I think this account has literally 500 VC. And whenever you guys see at the end of the video, it's going to cost me 180,000 VC just to do this. The same tattoo, and the easiest way to fill up your whole body is 180,000 VC. That's insane, bro. That's literally $50 out of your pocket just to do tattoos. Like, that's not me. I know everyone needs this glitch. Doesn't matter if you're balling or not, bro. So now that we're nearing the end of the first part of this glitch, we're gonna wanna hurry up and join our friends once you're done placing every single tattoo you wanna do. So as you guys are gonna see here, me going to the cart, and we're not gonna purchase anything, we're not gonna do anything. We're just gonna go into the main menu and join one of our friends. So I don't have an Elgato at the moment, so I'm just gonna show you guys a screenshot of me joining someone's neighborhood. So you're just gonna wanna join someone's neighborhood, do not purchase, but make sure you guys are still on the cart. You're gonna see me join as of right now, obviously. And like I said, make sure you join someone that's already in the neighborhood. Don't join someone in my career or the rec, because it will not work. Okay, just keep that in mind. It's very easy, but you can mess it up. And worst comes to worst, if you do mess it up, just watch the video over again and repeat. Like, honestly, this is very worth it. And I know a lot of you guys don't know how to do this. So hopefully this is new to you. And if it's not, you know, oh well. So as you're gonna see, I don't have the tattoos at this moment. Do not panic, you're not supposed to. We're gonna take our rookie one self back to the tattoo shop as I speed it up. And we're just gonna do one simple thing in order to get the tattoos. It's really crazy why this works, and I think I know why. Because this tattoo right here is the key, the 2K logo tattoo. You're just gonna wanna place this 2K logo tattoo on your body. Since it's free, I'm gonna assume it makes all the other tattoos free. As you're gonna see, the moment I go to place this tattoo on my body, you're gonna see me walk out with majority of the tattoos that I put on. Now, like I said earlier, not all the tattoos will stick, and that's the main issue with this glitch, but you guys can just keep repeating it. But the one thing I will say, the reason why a lot of mine didn't stick was just simply because I didn't go over my legs more than once. So that's really on me. So that's really no biggie. Like I said, you can always just redo it. But I do recommend, if you guys are actually going to take this serious with your tattoos, just to re-go over your whole body more than once at least. And you should be happy with the outcome. Now, like I said, I spent no VC on what interns would have spent $50 in order to get all these crappy tattoos all over my body. So like, hopefully you guys did enjoy that. And like I said, you're going to see me walk out while it saves. And yeah, that's the biggest thing, man. If it doesn't stick, it's just because you didn't put enough tattoos in a certain spot. So don't be mad at me whenever you don't have some tattoos in different spots, because it happens to all of us. So just pick your tattoos wisely, and hopefully you guys did put your quantity to 50 just in case you need more tats. So you're going to see me walk out, and obviously on my arms you're going to see the sleeve, but I want to go into the clothes just to show you guys that there's no BS going on in this video. I don't have any shorts because I'm on a rookie one. That's embarrassing. That's funny. So we're going to hop into on-court accessories just to show you. And like I said, all the tattoos that you've seen did stick, other than the ones on my legs. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video and as well as learn something new. And if you didn't, it's whatever. Hopefully you guys still leave a like and as well as subscribe for future content, man. So with that, it's been your boy JJ2K. I am out. Peace.